the Han Tomb at Lei Cheng Uk of Hong Kong, JLIAACEA reports, in August 1955, in order to make way for the Lei Cheng Uk Estate in Cheung Sha Wan, a hill was leveling. First, the Han Tomb, which was built in the Eastern Han Dynasty, AD 25 to 220, was discovered. When you visit the Museum of the Han Tomb at Lei Cheng Uk, you can visit the entrance of the tomb. You can see the burial objects in the tomb. You can also watch English documentary clips there.